What if I had made a huge pile, owned a large percentage of the Nile?
Meant that I could really live in style.
And he did.
And I did.
And he did.
Joseph was an unimportant slave who found he liked his master, consequently worked much harder.
My wife would never toe the line.
It's all there in chapter 39 of 10.
Don't believe everything you read, dears.
She was beautiful, but saw a lot of men against his will. He would have to tell her that she still was his.
You're mine. Done are beyond the